I never knew that.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Which way? Maybe in one of these.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Thank you.
hungry?
Yeah, I'm starving. It's freezing out.
Check the thermo in your suit.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Seems like a lot of freaks around the grotto.
Yeah.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Oh, shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
Then what the hell?
Sleeping like babies.
No, forget it.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Doesn't matter.
Else hear that? Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Playing the CO. Do I look like a CO?
Out! Let out!
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back. Nero, soldier. Took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
God, O'Brien. You shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Hey, he's alive. So he's alive.
Right. What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard. I went into their LZ, and they.
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the?
Just listen. On the radio. Talking about a man named O'Brien.
Nick, don't.
Not! Loser, I'm not. I'm just. Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Greenlight's good. Greenlight, damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Here we go. Okay. Okay. gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches. Save it for later.
I swear I... something.
Oh, yeah. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you. This will work.
My leg! The last stop.
Mine now.
Men coming!
Yeah, good luck! Thank you. got you.
Damn it! Get up! That's all.
I'm reloading!
Get the bastard and kill them!
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? There it is. Down the hatch.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Doesn't the Cope Law and Order are a thing of the past? What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
A map. Looks like they marked it up good.